Hampshire. Katie, people are speaking, especially on social media, about how the numbers at this hour at the polling places seem different than they were last time around, though it's not a apples-to-apples comparison.
No, you can't do that. The numbers here were a little bit over 6,000 in 2016, and they're on track to potentially get a little bit higher than that here, but they're going to wait to find out. Actually, I think it was 4,000. Sorry, my math brain is not very good. Brent, I want to show you. I was talking to a Republican voter a little bit earlier, and I ended up voting for Bill Weld because she didn't want to
vote
for
Donald Trump. It's a family get-together.
When she looked at the Republican ballot, she saw a lot of names that she frankly did not recognize on the Republican ticket, but she went for Bill Weld. And she's going to decide in November whether or not she wants to vote for a Democrat
Bandit.
Or Donald Trump. She says she's not really into Elizabeth Warren or Bernie Sanders. Interestingly, and a lot of people don't realize this, when you look at the Democratic
family
ballot,
that plays together, stays together.
No longer here. Marianne Williamson being one of them. Cory Booker is another one. Julian Castro, another one. Even though they have dropped out of the race, their names are still on these ballots.